Veteran Bollywood actor Mithun Chakraborty's father Basant Kumar Chakraborty passed away in Mumbai on Tuesday. The actor is presently stuck in Bangalore due to the lockdown and is trying to get to Mumbai for his father's funeral. His father, who was 95, passed away due to age-related ailments on Tuesday. Mithun Chakraborty was in Bangalore for a shoot when PM Narendra Modi announced the countrywide lockdown to fight coronavirus and is stuck there since then. Popular Bengali actress Rituparna Sen Gupta confirmed the reports on Twitter, writing, "My deep condolences on the sudden demise of your father Mithun Das. Stay strong and may his soul rest in peace forever. We at Movie Talkies offer our condolences to the family."